If your organization spends hours creating the designs and detailing them on CAD to ensure they're correctly represented when sharing these designs with colleagues, prospective clients, or even your boss. This can be difficult with only screenshots of CAD or heavily detailed technical drawings or designs still either in work in progress or concept stages. In this video, I'll be exploring how we can use SOLIDWORKS Visualize to enable us to create stunning visuals from our designs, even early on in the design process. So it brings us to an inevitable question, what is SOLIDWORKS Visualize? SOLIDWORKS Visualize is a 3D tool that enables easy and fast creation of visual content for designers, engineers, marketeers, and other content creators. By taking your CAD models, Visualize can turn these into photorealistic images, animations, interactive, or immersive virtual reality content. In this video, we'll look at how easy to create these stunning visuals, bring your CAD models to life. It's important to appreciate that SOLIDWORKS Visualize comes in three different variants: Visualize Standard, Visualize Professional, and Visualize Connected. Visualize Standard can be purchased as a standalone product, and more commonly is included with a SOLIDWORKS Professional or SOLIDWORKS Premium active subscription. This is the idea of creating static images for designers and engineers. Visualize Professional takes us one step further and involves creating professional content for publication. This goes beyond the capability of Visualize Standard, then with creation of animations, walkthroughs, interactive and virtual reality content. Finally, Visualize Connected includes both a 3D experience on the SOLIDWORKS Professional and Premium packages. This gives us the same functionality as Visualize Professional, with the additional benefit of being integrated into a 3D experience platform, utilizing cloud data management, via extended tools that are available on the platform. As with different options, we're mainly focusing on Visualize Standard in this video, but we're touching upon the animation outputs on Visualize Professional and Visualize Connected. So who are the typical users of Visualize? And the real answer to this is no typical user. Anybody who wants to create visual content within the organization can use Visualize for this task. This can vary from SOLIDWORKS users and engineers creating visuals for design reviews, marketing teams producing product launch material, sales showcasing products with clients, or even technical authors creating assembly instructions. Many organizations, this is an upgrade from current procedures, whether it's using screenshots from CAD, time-consuming photo shoots, physical products, or the expense of outsourcing of content creation to third parties. All versions of Visualize are independent from a SOLIDWORKS license, being used by anybody in the organization without requiring access to SOLIDWORKS. Ultimately, Visualize enables you to take back control of your visual content, ensure that your products are showcased correctly, achieving their full potential. So let's take a look at Visualize in action. In this case, importing a SOLIDWORKS CAD into Visualize using the default options. All of our file hierarchy from CAD has been preserved, allows an easy selection of any sub-assemblies. Our SOLIDWORKS appearances have been maintained, although we can apply superior Visualize appearances shortly. All major 3D files can be imported, add extra elements to the scene. In this case, a step file of a drone controller is brought in to add context. This can be manipulated and moved to a correct location. Appearances can be applied from a simple drag and drop from a library of advanced appearances, with additional appearances added to the cloud-based library every few months. Once applied, appearances can be easily tweaked for your project, then saved as custom appearances for reuse in future. We can take this further with Visualize Professional or Visualize Connected for use of configurations. This allows for creation of different color keyways or iterations, quickly try different material finishes as you alter your design. Ensuring that design is shown in the correct working environment can be imperative to key stakeholders. A comprehensive library of environments is available, recreating real-world lighting conditions. But these can be adjusted to the correct size, rotation, and brightness to have the correct highlights on your model. 2D backplates can be used to superimpose designs within photographs, ensuring perspective is matched with intuitive tools. Apart from matching that perspective, we have total control of a camera. We can alter the camera lens, perspective, and even depth of field, blurring out and bringing the desired components into focus. With the animations tool, we can even add motion blur to add realism to moving components. There is no limit to the number of cameras you can create, allowing to really express your creative freedom and capture design from all angles. Sometimes a static image just can't quite fully communicate a design, using either Visualize Professional or Visualize Connected, we can import animations from SOLIDWORKS or create our own animations within Visualize. With automatic tools for creating turntable animations or keyframe animations to capture more complex movements. Cameras can be altered during animations, allowing to create spectacular product launch videos. There's always going to be changes with designs, and no doubt this will occur at the last moment of the worst possible time. So how do you deal with this? With Visualize, the model is driven from your CAD data. If your CAD data changes, you can simply re-import the latest version of the model, updating all your camera views, animations, and any other content you've created. So you set your renders going, and visuals be created with a new design. As you'd expect, Visualize is seamlessly integrated into both our PDM Professional and our 3D Experience platform data management solutions. Now, this means that all downstream documentation is all then managed within a controlled workflow. So there we have it, an introduction to SOLIDWORKS Visualize. We've gone through model import, appearance application, scene setup, camera positioning, all the way to the final render. We've managed to handle a last minute design change seamlessly, allowing visual content to be created concurrently and updated as frequently as needed. No matter your position within the company, you can use the powerful tool of Visualize to easily create stunning visuals for your next design meeting, marketing campaign, or product launch. If you want any more information, do watch the other videos in this series, focusing upon animations and walkthroughs, productivity tools, lighting, interactive and immersive content. Additional information is available on our website, solidsolutions.co.uk. Many thanks for watching.